miracles opening doors. Revelation chapter 3, verse 8. I know your works. See, I have set before you an open door, and no one can shut it. For you have a little strength, and have kept my word, and have not denied my name. Our God is a God who works miracles. And part of his working of miracles is to open up doors where the door seems shut and just impossible to open. Our God is a way maker. He makes way even through the wilderness. Our God is a mountain mover. He moves mountains. He removes obstacles and hindrances. He gets them out of the way. He's the God who makes crooked places straight. He's a God who opens before us double doors so that they will not be shut. He's the God who moves upon kings in high places and causes us to have favor so that access is given to us, to people in places that we would not have naturally. This is our God. And as he says here in the book of Revelation, chapter 3, verse 8, he says, I set before you an open door and no one can shut it. What is the open door that you need for your life to move forward in your life? It may be your professional life. It may be your education. It may be in some other way that your family is going to benefit or you are going to benefit. And you're waiting for God to open a door. I want to let you know that God is the door opener. He's the one who makes the way, who opens up doors. There's nothing impossible for God. So today, we're going to pray that God will open before you a door which no man and no devil can shut, because he has seen your work, he has seen your labor, he has seen that you have kept his word, and even though your strength may be little, his strength is infinite. He can open any door. And as I pray, I want you to whisper a prayer and ask God to open a door for your life. Just tell him, Lord, I want this door open for me so I can move forward in this area of my life. Let's believe God for miracles. Nothing is impossible with God. Let's pray. Father, your word assures us that you're the God who makes crooked places straight. Jesus, you said you set before us an open door and no one can shut it. I pray with those listening, whatever door they require, they need to have open for them, in Jesus' name, let that door be opened. Let them see the hand of God moving for them, causing those doors to be open so that they can advance and progress in their lives, whether it's financially, professionally, geographically. Lord, let doors open for them. I thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.